The first member we're gonna meet is Ayako Hampton. Ayako, riding with Taco, comes from the little town of Fostoria, Ohio. Her last name is Hampton and not Naomi, but you can still follow her on Twitter at Ayako Naomi. She is majoring in early childhood education with an art major. Ayako is the co-captain of the cheer squad as well as a member of Delta Sigma Chi. When she's not busy, there you go. When she's not busy, she likes to express her inner Beyonce as well as hang out with her friends and spending time with her little sister. She would like to thank you all for the nomination and this opportunity to respect Heidelberg University. Hashtag vote for Yacht on the Block. All right, Ayako, are you ready to pick your question? All right, pick your question, hand it to me. It's all one. It's just a big, big question. All right, an important thing, here's your microphone. All right, so the first question, here we go. What era would you most like to live in for a day?
I would like totally kill the 70s, because like that whole like young totally dude vibe, like that'd be awesome.
All right, give it up for Ayako. Ayako is an amazing leader and a wonderful sister. She is involved in Greek life as a dedicated member of Delta Sigma Chi. And love to show her first time each evening. As an early childhood education member, Ayako hopes to positive impact the lives of children by becoming an elementary school art teacher. Ayako maintains a lasting connection to her hometown of Fostoria by teaching dance classes at the studio she once attended. Exuding positivity through her smirk and smile, Ayako is always able to brighten someone's day. She would make a great homecoming queen. Give it up for Ayako!